everyone again to another video about a game with PS Plus free. For it's free in July 2019, and it's Horizon Chase Turbo, as you can see right here. I don't know much about this game, I don't have many facts. As you can see, it was released 2018, so a year ago or so. It was actually released in May 2018, so a bit more than a year ago. And it's made by Aquarius Game Studio. And that's about it, what I know. It was also released on Xbox One, PC and the Nintendo Switch. It's an arcade racer, and yeah, the scores are between 70 and 80, leaning more towards the 80 on Metacritic. That being said, let's jump in. What is new? Yeah, it's the successor to, I don't know, another Horizon game. Not the Horizon games on Xbox. Mine. Okay, five aces are coming. The five fastest, baddest, five angriest cars you've ever seen. Get ready to overcome your own limits. They won't show down. I don't know what this means. Okay, we obviously have World Tour, this is Playgrounds, Tournament and Endurance. So there are obviously four modes, four game modes, and but only once unlocked from the beginning. Okay, units, kilometers, features on. Let's see. Okay, I can... Probably you can play split screen, because you can change the controls depending on the profile you're using. Pretty standard, I think. Oh, we can honk. Let's put the controller speakers off, because I'm using a headset. Turn the music a bit down. Okay. I don't actually know how I could access my party, but maybe if I would connect another controller. Okay, so let's jump into it. World Tour. The only thing I can do now. We start in California. Okay. Progress. Okay, I don't have any now. California. Okay, we obviously have 8 super trophies possible and 9 gold trophies. Can unlock 1 car and 1 upgrade. This luck race here in the on the bottom. It's the upgrade race, obviously. But I only have 3 possible races. What? I don't know. Let's start with San Francisco. Okay, 3 each. Brussels, jump into it. Okay, there are a few cars you can unlock, and not that. Oh, it's a lot of cars for a arcade racer. The 32, you can see it in the top left corner. Let's see. Okay, I'm gonna choose this one. I don't know. What is that? I'm not a big racing fan. Although I played Forza Horizon 4 on the Xbox One. Okay, I screwed up the start. Have to... Probably has to... Okay, this is definitely arcade-y. Oh shit, I bumped into the guy and now I have to go to the slow lane? What the hell? Oh shit, could've. Let's use a bit of nitro. Okay, I can't leave the raceway. This is actually fun. shit, another slow lane for me. Probably, or not, I don't know. That's my position second, okay, that's good. Nah, shit. Use up the last nitro. Alone at last. Oh, I'm not going to any slow lap. Okay, that was easy. First one was easy. Ooh, as you see, a friend of mine. I want to go back, I want to see his time. Doesn't matter. I will see it in the next. Okay, I was only accelerating this. Can I see it here? Okay. Yeah, I even beat my friend. Okay. Three laps, Rocky Road. Let's do it. Oh, I can change colors. That's awesome. Gonna go with the red one anyway. Let's try the other car. Doesn't accelerate this. Yeah, that's a pretty similar. Why do I have to start in the... Better start than last time, but why did I have to start in the last time? Ah, shit, didn't want to pump, but I'm wondering if there is a multiplayer online or only if it's only offline multiplayer. Wouldn't be bad either if it's only offline. I unlocked something. I should stop dumping. I should have used the nitro. This. After the next turn. Ah, shit! Didn't see the rock there in the road, and because I wasn't paying attention. So what do you learn of it? Never take your eyes off the road. Okay, I'm fourth. The other guys... It's the last lap! Shit, I forgot to turn. I need to use my nitro. Okay, C3, number 3 and 2. I don't have nitro left. Nah, I'll probably... will end up... third? Maybe second? Second, oh! Okay, not bad, not bad. I mean, I choked a few times. Okay. But my friend beat me really bad. Shit. We'll see. Collect tokens, 20. Fuel... No, I'm not retrying, not yet, because I want to get going. New car unlocked, yeah, gonna try that out, and this is a trophy. Get trophies on PlayStation, yeah. Let's go with the... It has top high speed, but it doesn't accelerate this handling. Ah, we'll do it anyway. It has more nitro. I think these three cars are pretty much the same so far. Don't wanna bump anyone from behind to give them a boost. Okay, it's not just much. Not enough tokens. Okay, don't know what I just collected. Oh, and a new nitro. I need to use it. Ah, shit. But not like this. Ah, no token. Yes. I wanna go inside, yeah. Come on. Okay, still have two nitros and I'm gonna keep it. At least one for the last lap. I didn't get much tokens yet, even this lap. In this race. Okay. I'm second and I'm first, and I took one over a second time. Ah, oh, don't get in my way, dude. Okay, I'm never even left the gas pedal once in this game. And the other than braking. Yeah, maybe in other races. Maybe I should. Oh, then my friend still beat me. I hate him. No, I don't. What's my global rank? Okay, I don't care. Oh, needed to collect more tokens. Yeah, driving at full speed may not be a good idea in. Yeah, no. Okay, I think I did best with this one. Oh, did I? I don't know. Kind of have the feeling I could made it better. Like, I don't know. That the start could be better. But who knows? I mean, the feeling comes from there, or may having a better start. Okay, the slow lane comment in the first race was because it took one over. Time for Nitro. Fourth. Come on, I'm gonna win this race. I'm pretty sure my friend who has beaten me the other two races. A trail I was restarting them at some point. Same color scheme than me. Wanted to go well. I like music. I don't know why. It's not that special. It's arcadey. It's arcadey. Which fits this game. Style of this game. Maybe use my nitro earlier. And he still beat me 7 seconds. What the hell? I don't know. I got a super trophy. Yeah, get first place and all tokens to earn a super trophy. So I did this now. You unlocked the new upgrade race. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Finish third in upgrade race to upgrade all your cars. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna do that upgrade. 6 laps? I wanna take the one with the highest speed. Yeah, I take it. I don't know why. It doesn't have the highest speed, but the handling, which is a bit better. Bump into guys. It's 6 laps. No worries. No, yet I'm still 11th. Oh shit. That's bad. I need to be 3rd or something. Nitro. 5th. I still have Nitro and a Nitro left. It's bad. Shit! Don't bump into this guy. 5th. Oh, shit. Okay, 4th. Come on. Is it the last? It's not the last lap yet. It's good. This is. Oh, okay, 3rd. That's good. One more. Shit. No fuel. Not even. Yeah, but 3rd. So I upgraded all my cars, right? And I beat my friend. Yes. That's the most important thing. Choose an upgrade. Alright, will do. Okay, speed steering, speed nitro, speed acceleration. What's the best thing? Acceleration is good. Fully polished in this team. Laser cut flanks, larger radius, tube. Acceleration is good, and if I bump into someone, I accelerate faster, but I'm gonna go with steering. I don't know. Pump my ride is the trophy. I get that reference. Best did with this car, I think. You have to remember in the first turn, tokens are on the inside. Sometimes my brain works, sometimes, but only sometimes. I'm 3rd. When I get. Oh, I haven't used my Nitro yet. Could have used it here. Doesn't matter. Oh, the race already over? I thought I had one more lap. Okay, doesn't matter. I should have used my Nitro! finished here already? Yeah, I'm finished here already, alright. Okay, now let's go to Los Angeles. Three more races. Do the best with this one. Ooh, the sunset. How beautiful. I screwed up the start. A bit, I think. Why is it getting into my way? Shit. Okay, I'm gonna need my nitro. Okay, I screwed up a lot in this race. Okay, already used up all my nitro. Don't know why. Three laps left? What? Five laps? What? Why did I use half all my nitro? Doesn't matter, it gives me time to get a good placement. Okay, kind of need to restart this. But I collected all... Oh shit. I collected all tokens, so I'm gonna finish the race and maybe, if need be... And fifth is still good, I think. I don't know. I don't have to drive into every enemy twice or thrice. What's my positioning? Fifth. Oh, skills. Okay, I managed to get third. That's not bad. Considering the first laps, how bad that was. Okay, I unlocked Chile. Yeah. And what else? New game mode, amateur tournament. And what else? Playground. What? I'm gonna check it out. Let's check amateur tournament out. Four races. Okay, let's. I'm gonna check out Brazil as well. So we have different locations. This is a circuit course, okay. Maybe my cars aren't upgraded enough for Brazil, you know, because it's from a later stage, but it's the amateur cup, so. I don't know. Amateur tournament. I have no idea. Ah, shit. Wanted to pass. I forgot my nitro already again. Shit, didn't look at the screen. I was looking at the map. Shit. I hate you, blue guy. Yes. Okay, I managed to get on top. On top. No, funny. To the top. Okay. Did the first one. Got a trophy for that. And 20 points for the tournament. Awesome. Ah, okay. Can't choose another car. That doesn't matter. Now it's raining. I gotta say, this game is kind of fun. I mean, the driving mechanics are pretty easy. Like, there's nothing special. I mean, maybe on the harder difficulties. How many laps are there? 4. Alright. Shit! At least I collected all tokens. Ah, that's the thing where I should have maybe hit the brake a bit, or at least let go of the gas a teeny tiny bit, but who cares, it's an arcade race, it's only everything that counts here is speed. No more nitro for me, it would be so important. I think I can manage to get third if I wouldn't drive that stupid all the time. Come on. Yeah. Oh, this was very, 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 very bad. 2 minutes. If my mic is on. How many cars are there actually in this race? I mean, I'm 18th, I'm not last. Didn't pick up one token yet. Doesn't matter. That wasn't necessary. Only one nitro left. Shouldn't go off the road. But I have to take the turns. I have to do that. So it's not just go straight. Let's see this up. Have any nitro left, doesn't matter. I'm third already. Final lap, I thought I was already. Fuel low? What? Oh, that's... Oh. You can run out of fuel. Interesting. Kind of scared that I would run out of fuel. there on the side it was, but I still managed. That was close, man. That was really close. Okay, I'm leading the tournament with 1 point only. So kind of have to win the last one. Historic something. Okay, so the I was wondering about the fuel, the thing on the right top corner, but I thought this only represented nitro. And I was wondering what kind of fuel I'm picking up all the time. I got a 4th nitro, that's awesome. Let me use it right here. Not 10th. Let's pick up fuel, because we know we need to. I gotta say, you really got a feeling for speed in this game. I don't know if I got everything. Okay, I'm first in the final lap. Hope I can manage. Still got one nitro left. Fuel looks good, so no problems on that front. Should be the special victory thing, shouldn't it? No? Only in the World Tour? Okay, doesn't matter. Okay, but I won this tournament? Okay, but it was the amateur tournament. So, not that special. But I get this ceremony here. Isn't that beautiful? Okay, there are 4 tournaments, amateur tournaments. So there are still 2 higher difficulties. Now let's check out the playground. 5 aces are coming. Yeah, okay, we already know this. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna go with the very difficult one. And if... What car? Oh, nice cars. I'm gonna use that one. 5 cars? Playground? I don't know what I have to do. Two laps? Oh, this car is so much faster than the ones I'm used to. At least it feels like this. But I think it is. Okay. Oh, this car is this is crazy. I like it. Damn it! I don't even see. The surroundings, this is where the... I think they said I need to break at some corners. I'm 5th. I don't even get it. What the hell is happening? This is awesome. I like the feeling of speed. Here. Why don't I break? Yeah, fuel, screw you. It's the last lap. Purge. Okay. Of 16. Not bad, I think. Let's see this easy one. Okay, I can change the colors here too. Let's go with pink to piss off guys who are offended if pink is used, I don't know. Okay, no HUD. So I have no idea what's coming. To pay attention, just use the nitro anyway. I'll use it here right again. Shite, shouldn't have done that. Doesn't matter, alright, the S turn. I like the music. Yeah, first, that was the only one. What's the global best time? Not that much faster. Actually, only 6 seconds faster. 6 seconds and a few. So, I haven't unlocked endurance yet. Okay. I want to check what else is there. There's South Africa, there's Greece, there's Iceland, United Arab Emirates, India, China, Japan, oh, Hawaii. Okay. There are 12 leagues of some of sort of. So I'm gonna finish California for once and see what happens. Maybe I unlock endurance then, so I can show you this. Okay, this raceway looks like. Yeah, this is not even close. The speed. Shite. Few. So position 7. Okay, that was easy to get these. And one more nitro for me. Come on! 2 laps left and only 6. If I wouldn't have run into everything on the road, on the side of the road, I maybe would already be in the lead. No nitro left. It's a shame. Don't always drive into the enemies, into the opponents. They're not enemies, opponents. Verge is good. I think it's the second placed guy, I hope so at least. Although it's. Yeah, it's low. Figured that much. Maybe this guy in front of me. Ah, too slow, too. Fuel low. Okay. Third only. Yeah, because of that. That's a miracle, actually, considering how much I how often I drove into something, to an obstacle. You can go to the map. I did best with this one. Gonna stay with this one, even if I think it's from the stats. Judging from the stats, I think it's the worst one. But maybe it's the handling. Maybe I need easy handling. Oh, come on! Are you serious? Use the nitro to get into speed. Quick. I only managed to hit one? Okay. I'm 12. I don't wanna be 12. I wanna be first. The music's awesome. Stand by this. Okay, there are four laps. Total. I'm fifth. Third lap of four. Okay. Still have one nitro left. We'll be on the finishing line before the last lap. Oh, shit. I think it's possible for me to get the super platinum, whatever. You know, I have to collect these tokens, which I was hoping to finish the last round. Does it mean third? Not, but I have to do it now. Wasn't this turn already? Yeah, nah, I did it. Nice. Would pat myself on my shoulder, but can't do that while I'm driving. And actually, it would be pretty ridiculous to do it. Super trophy! Is there? No, there's no race left. I haven't unlocked the car? I could have unlocked the car, but I haven't. I have no. Oh, I have. Okay, there's that. Okay, you know what? I have 958 points, whatever. Gonna use the new car. I'm trying to unlock the last upgrade race. The next one. Because I don't think this game will change much. So, maybe the time is already over very soon. I haven't looked at the stats of this car. Why am I changing the lanes to collect tokens? Nitro again. Let's just use it here where it's not too that good to use. Shit. Second. Okay, first one's not far ahead. Could always look at the map to see how far he's away. impossible for me to get the platinum again. Let's collect the fuel because you get points for fuel still available. Yeah! Good start with the new car, gotta say. Yeah, let's go for the upgrade race. How many laps? There's 3 laps. Okay, looks actually difficult. That's why we're using the car, which is easy to handle. Oh, I didn't look which placing is important for me. I think it's I go for third. I think it's third. It would make sense. Ah, that was close. I haven't decided on where is the best place to use the nitro. I'm going here. That's my position 7. After this turn is the best. Ooh, that was close. Too close. Second, I could even manage to win this. How do you know? If I win it, I'll definitely would get the upgrades. I'm pretty sure. Or maybe the goal was to reach a specific placement, so that could... I don't know. I'm babbling. Blah, 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 blah. Get 2 seconds in the lead. Can choose an upgrade. What's this? Plus acceleration, plus steering. Plus acceleration, plus nitro, and plus nitro. I'm sorry, nitro. Of course. And plus steering. What? I'm gonna go with this. Acceleration and steering. That's my stuff. Okay, let's go back to the menu. Still haven't unlocked the endurance mode. I don't know what I can do there, how to unlock it. Probably just keep playing. I've unlocked something for the playground as well. No. Okay, I think I've shown enough. Can show the credits as well. Yeah, but I won't do that. Yeah, a verdict by me for this game. I think it's fun, it's a fun arcade game. It's not difficult to handle, it's easy if you want to relax, turn off your brain, just play. Can easily play this. Would I spend money on it? Probably not. Maybe €1 or $1 or so, but But it's free with Games with Gold, and it has multiplayer. So there's that. Local multiplayer even. At least it looks like it. But bottom right corner. But who knows? Yeah. Anyway, you should get it if you have PS Plus. If you're and then you can get it for free. So go check it out. If not, you've seen the video, maybe play a demo or something, and like I said, I wouldn't spend too much money on it. Anyway, thanks everyone for watching. I don't know, everyone always says like, subscribe, hit the bell, whatever, comment. I don't know, I don't care, do what you want. But consider this an awesome random catchphrase at the end of the video. Bye.